Welcome back to Take Apart. In this video we will look at one of the Hecare One PortalPack H2 Plus apps. We will dive into Receive and to the ADSB app. Here we have LNA, low noise amplifier, VGA, variable gain amplifier, then amp, you guessed it right, amplifier. Next is signal strength, showed by horizontal bar. These settings will affect what or if you receive any signal. Play around with different values until you get hits. And here is call sign or ICAO number, level in hundreds of feet, speed of aircrafts in miles, amp, which is signal strength, hit is number of received packets, and H is time in seconds since last packets received. And all will be listed here. So as we know, ADSB is operating on 1090 MHz, so pull out your antenna. Even this telescopic antenna does the job. But I have something better, this stick that can receive ADSB. But it works better outside, so I have this cheapest DIY ADSB spider antenna. You can see video tutorial here. This antenna works great indoors, so let me attach this madness and see what it can do. HecareF back on and receive ADSB app. Now I'll adjust LNA, VGA and amp. As I'm indoors, these needs to be quite high to receive anything. Here we have THY2 plane at 35,000 feet, flying 482 miles per hour, so click on it. Here is registration number, call sign, H, Turkish Airlines, country is Turkey, then altitude, latitude, longitude, heading and speed. You can see air control details and actual position on the map. So, AC, you can see ICAO number, radio, manufacturer is Boeing, model is 777, even number and type of engines. Owner and operator of the plane. Pretty cool. Let me go back and see the map. Actual position with coordinates, and we have ability to zoom in and out in the map. Also, you could see other planes in your range. Well, in range of your antenna. Next aircraft is here, and it is a bit of a weird one. Just ICAO number and air traffic control page. And here it is on the map. Wondering where it goes. Bit more east and it end up in war zone. Let me know in comments below if you can pull out more info about this plane. So that's about it from ADSB app. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.